when the church stops on the way to its eschatological goal, Catholicity, when faith turns into ideology and unity into uniformity, a system of Catholicism is formed. Catholicism emerged after the collapse of medieval Christianitas as a counterculture against Protestantism and modernity, and later as a defense against the modern philosophies and ideologies, especially positivism, liberalism, and socialism.